coming. Timberland, aka Pickettville Drummers. Who gon' get it crunk like me, Timberland? Or my nigga Scoop, aka Fat Man. We guaranteed to make the party people bounce. Fellas say ho, girls say ah. Looking at the cornrows up in the club. Girl, don't be bashful, girl, back it up. Throw it, girl, like it's potent, man. Shake that ass as fast as you can. White girl, shake it like you're burning from a suntan. My dog, grip it, grab it like it was a soda can. What you talking about holding back? Better get on the dance floor, drop it like it was a Cadillac. What you talking about cutting the slack? Girl, girl, you better bend that back. Where my girls roll deep in the club. Can't wait to hit the button, get F.
Hi guys, Yaw Darko here. Hope you guys are feeling good and feeling well on this awesome, awesome day. So I'm here to give you another locking tutorial with a slight difference. We are dancing to a song by the name of Drop, and the artist is called Timbaland. Now, one thing I'll say about locking is locking can go any way you want it to go, as long as you know the techniques and have the discipline to do so. So today I've incorporated a few other movements within this routine to give it a bit more of a fun aspect, as well as a locking aspect as well. I want to give a special shout out to Nana, who basically gave me the idea to choreograph this track. So Nana, if you're watching this, thank you so much for your inspiration. With that being said, let's get cracking. So, okay, so in terms of how we start on the five. So, we go one, two, three, four, five, and we're already stepping on our left foot. One more time, one, two, three, four, five, and six, seven. So you really are using your left and right immediately. So try not to be too flat. It's here, here. And also you're really sinking into the body. So you're not so high on the first count, you're low. So you're gonna go one, two, three, four, five, and six, and seven. From there, your legs go in, out, in. All right, one more time. One, two, three, four, five, and six, and seven, and eight. And you're rolling as well, just to kind of add the musicality part to it. Yeah, so you got seven and eight. From there, he goes, oh, lol, guess who's coming? So, on the one, two, you're fanning yourself off because you're too hot. Yeah, so seven, eight, one, two. As you're doing that, you're stepping on the right foot and your left hand is also on your hip. You're going, oh, loud, yeah? From there, lock on the three and four. And immediately, you already see that I'm doing block and making sure your elbows are nice and strong. Step, step. From there, you're stepping back on your right foot. Boom, boom, bah. And you're in this sort of angle. One more time, slowly like that. Guys, we got this. Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, and six, and seven, and an eight, and one, two, a three, and four, five, and six. So you've got left, left, left. And you can, your body's kind of curved in slightly as well. Made the next part nice and easy. From then, your left hand drops. And then it's gonna go through legs first. You twist out, you come in, you come up, you come down on those legs. Okay, five, six, seven, eight, twist, and up, down. Now, your elbow goes elbow, hip, up, down. Now, you put that together, you've got hip, and you see the angle. It's nice and straight. Come in, come up, come down. So you've got five, six, seven, eight, boom. Boom, boom, boom. Yeah, cool. Now, let's add that from the top. And I'm gonna add one more count of it on top of that, and then we'll see. Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, and six, and seven, and an eight. And one, two, drop the level. Left, 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 hip, boom, and up. Yeah, get those knees up. From there, we're gonna do ski rabbit Scooby-Doo on both sides. So in previous tutorials, I've done ski rabbit Scooby-Doo combination on one side, but in this one, we're gonna train both sides, because training both sides is important. From there, you're gonna go right, right, and hip, left, and right. One more time on that right foot. Five, six, seven, eight, kick, boom. kick, boom, back. If I'm doing a side profile, I'm doing kick, step, hip, step, boom, and hip. Yeah? All together, you've got 5, 6, 7, and kick, boom, back, hip, boom, back. And you see here, I'm really going here, I'm stepping in, step down, hip, boom, back, and you gotta get those knees up. What makes a Scooby-Doo and a ski rabbit combination so good if your knees are up at all times. So let's try and get those knees up. Other side, 5, 6, 7, 8. So I'm really going 5, 6, 7, 8. Try and get those legs up as high as you can on both times. Again, with that combination, 5, 6, 7, 8. Or 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now I'm losing the focus. Try to. If you can't, or if you find it tricky, that's fine as well. I'm trying to lose the focus. Challenge yourself. So, let's go from the top and see what we get. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2. Drop the level. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Or you can play around it. You can maybe have one focus lost, or maybe face the camera. Depends on you. All right. Should we go music on that? I think we should go music on that. I think that feels a good idea. Right, here we go. Now. It's quick. It's very quick, yeah? So your start bit is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh,
guess who's coming? Timberland, AKA Pickettfield Drummers. Who get it crunk like me, Timberland? Or my nigga Scoop, AKA Bad Man.
Yeah, that's your start. So, the start part, you're really coming in. You're coming in hard, you're coming in hot. So you're going 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and yeah, really think, attack it. Let's go one time music, then we'll see. Here we go. Here we go. Today's a challenge, but I know you guys can do it. Stay with me, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. We're gonna do this, Right, so we've just finished 7 and 8. Now, the next part, we did a little combination like this in our previous tutorial, hence why I'm kind of doing it again. So, we are doing almost like a house step 1, 2, 3, 4. Again, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Keep those legs nice and compact. Our arms. Again, I'm going 1, 2, 3, 4. Again, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now, put them together. The 4, I've got something for you. So, we go 1, 2, 3, 4. So we hop. So he says something like hop or bounce. Sorry, he says bounce. So he goes 1, 2, 3, and bounce. So that's your first option. So you've got two options there. If you feel like you want to go 1, 2, 3, and bounce, go off, do you. However, there is also an alternative. So you can go 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, and 4. And you see that 4 was an airborne. So with an airborne, try and hover when you do your jump. So you jump off your toes, your left knee is nice and high, and you're pointing as well. So it's almost like 3 moves all in one movement. Crazy, eh? All right, so 7 and 8 to go. 1, 2, 3, and 4. And I'm using my hands to kind of leave me up. 4, up to you. 5, 6, 7, 8. Is this groove 5 and 6, 7 and 8, almost like in the tour we did for Burn Up. Ha, boom, ha, boom. Now, what's different with this groove is I want you to kind of play with it. So you go 1 and 2, 3 and 4, or the count is 5 and 6, 7 and 8. I want you to play with that. So your finger key goes, first go oh, girls go ah, yeah? So you can go, fellas go ooh, girls go ah, or vice versa, yeah? Play with it. Put your technique, your personality into that movement. So all together, you've got 5, 6, 7, 8, 1 and 2, 3, and bounce, boom, ba ba, boom, ba ba. Sometimes I do that. Or you can have 5, 6, 7, 8, 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6, 7 and 8. Play a bit, it's your routine. Cool. Let's go from the top, and on, then I'll add one more kind of thing, and then we'll go music. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, sorry, my apologies. We start on the 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and a 6, and a 7, and a 8, and 1, 2, a 3, and 4, a 5, and 6, and a 7, and 8. 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6. New bit, 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6, 7 and 8. Okay, let's carry on. So, we go, scoop up into a wrist roll point combination or wrist roll pace combination. So you're gonna go 1, 2, 3, pace, up, down, come up. One more time, 5, 6, 7, 8. Go 1, go 2, go 3, go 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. He says back it up. So you can also again, 6, 7, 8 is yours. So you go back it up or back it up. It's up to you how you feel. And I think we'll just do a checkpoint just there. So what have we just done? So we've just done, let's go from, let's go from here again. With the bounce this time, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1 and a 2, 3 and bounce. Hit slowly. Drop that level as low as you can, making sure your hands are nice and strong. Come down on the 2, wrist roll on the 3, pace on the 4, wrist roll. Then here's like a little whoop. So it's not just you're here and you're coming down, it's more boom, pow. Where are we? Here we go. Boom, ha, boom. And a little stop there. You're using your core to really stop you, to kind of add that little force on that 6. Then you've got 7 and 8, or 7, 8. Some ladies go 7, 8. We'll see. All right, here we go. Let's go from the top. Medium tempo, there we go, music. Here we go. From the top. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and a 6, and a 7, and a 8. And oh, Lord, guess who's coming? Step, 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 and a hip, boom, ba. Hip, boom, ba, and a hip, boom, ta. Hip, and up, and a new bit through wrist roll, hip, bounce, girl say, guy say, through hip, wrist roll, pace, through, ta, boom, ba. Yeah? Okay. Let's go music. Let's go music. Okay. Alright, so remember your first part, you attack it, you go hard. Here we go. Go hard to go home, as they say. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Movement, yeah? We'll do it one more time with music, then I'll add the last part. So we're doing great, guys. Keep up with me. Come on. We got this. We got this. Remember, knees up, be on your toes. Try not to be too flat of foot. Be on your toes. Here we go. Here we go. We got this. First step. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Like me, Timberlane, or my nigga Scoop, aka Batman. He guaranteed to make the party people bounce. Fellas say, oh, girls say, ah. Looking at the cornrows up in the club. Girl, don't be bashful, girl, back it up. Come on, girl, like it's potent, man. Shake that ass.
All right. White girl, so, let's carry on. So, who's this done? Boom, hit, boom, pace, wrist roll, and down. From there, 7, 8. Nice knee step, we're gonna use our hips. Our hips go 1, 2, 3, 4. So you come down, 1, 2, 3, 4. Easy as that, the hands go 1, 2, 3, 4. So really, boom. Make this nice and big. Use your hips, boom, boom. Yeah, one more time. 7, 8, we're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4. Your 5, 6, you're gonna do a stop and go. Now, really make sure you drop that level in the hand, left hand comes out. So you're gonna go 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, and that little 8 is a little, yeah? So you go 7, 8, you're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. 8. From there, you're gonna go. So it's party time now. So you got these steps. 1, 2, 3, 4. And with this as well, boom, you go. 1, 2, 3, 4. So your right foot, step, 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 step. One more time. 5, 6, 7, 8. We go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7, and 8 to go. 1, 2, 3, 4. So you notice your shoulder is kind of in the corner. Then you're gonna drop down, or you're gonna drop on the 5, 5, and you step on the right foot again. Then you re-knock your left shoulder, boom, step, step, step. And that kind of gets you into this whole position, yeah? One more time, from here, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Scooby-Doo, yeah? And remember, straight leg, come up, boom. All right? Cool. Let's go again from here. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7, and 8. Yeah. Let's add this last bit on for one little checkpoint. We've got 2 more counts of 8 and then we're done, guys. So, we're gonna do a groove. So grooves are all so, so important, yeah? So let's make sure we're learning our grooves. So here, we're gonna go. 1 and 2, nice and relaxed. Hands are relaxed, but making sure, 1 and 2. Then here you're doing the same groove, but then that makes your body then turn the other way. 3 and 4. One more time, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1 and 2, 3 and 4. You notice how my legs are still coming up, guys. Still knees up on that, yeah? One time, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1 and 2, 3 and 4. From there, you're doing the same sort of, again, discipline. You go 5 and 6. And you see how I go boom, ba, boom, ta, ta, boom, ta, ta. This groove is so important to the step. Because then on the 6, we then use our legs to only do like a witch way. So your hands come up on the 6. And 7 and 8. And your knees come up. And we'll have a checkpoint there. Woo! Love hard work there, but we're doing great, guys. So, let's go from our scoop up. Boom, wrist roll, pace, warm, tap, yeah. Here we go, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, and 8. 1, two, three, four, five, six, and a seven, and eight, and a one, and a two, and a three, and a four, five, six, seven, and eight. One and two, three, turn it, come up, through, yeah. All right, let's go quick on that last bit, and then we'll go from the top with speed. There we go, music, here we go. We're nearly there, guys, here we go. Five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, and three, and four, drop the level. Boom, boom, sha, and up. Boom, tap, tap, boom, and one, and two, three, and four, five, and six, seven, and eight. Woo! All right, cool. So let's go speed without music. Obviously, with music in the background. Here we go. This is the speed from the top. Here we go. One, two, three, four, and a five, and a six, and a seven. Oh Lord, guess who's coming? Step, 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 and a hip, boom, ba. Kick and a through, ta, ta. Kick and a through. Here we go, through, hip, boom, bounce. Girls say, guys say, drop it, boom, ba, boom, ka, boom, and hip, boom, and one, two, and three, and four, five, six, and seven, eight, one, and two, and three, and a four. Step through, and a hip, boom, ba, one, and two, three, and four. Five, six, and seven, eight. And I'm getting those knees up, guys. Let's go music for real now. Here we go. All right. Woo. Here we go. Guys, attack your first movements. Here we go. One, two, three, four.
Like me, Timberland, or my nigga school, aka Batman. We guarantee to make the fire leave about. Fellas say, oh, girls say, ah. Looking at the cornrows up in the club. Girl, don't be fast, so girl, back it up. Only girl, like it's potent, man. Shake that ass as fast as you can. White girl, shake it like you burn it from a suntan. My dog, grip it, grab it like it was a soda can. What you talking about? Hold them back. Let it get on the dance floor, drop it like it was a Cadillac.
Yeah. Things to kind of know with these steps are have that control, have attention to detail. So when we go five, six, seven, eight, drop, as the song says, drop. One, two, three, pace, wrist roll, boom, come up slowly. One, two, and three, four. And this is boom, huh, boom. So in and in. Come out, boom, step in, back. Fun time. One and a two and a three and a four, five, six, seven, and eight. Groove this out. One and two. Change your focus. Boom, up and boom, up. Okay. Last part, guys. We're nearly there. So. Two counts of eight left, and we're there. So, here, we just do one, and a two, and a three, and four. So the steps go one, and a two, and a three, and four. Hands are whatever you want, yeah? So, as long as they're like nice control. So the sense of the move is like one, and a two, and a three, and four. That is you. Go off, do what you want to do on that. But the steps are go one and a two and a three and four. That's how I want to dance it. Sometimes I want to go one and a two and a three and four. From there, five. Lock on the six, nice and strong. So go hit, boom, in, lock, lock, and wait for a count. One more time. Five, six, seven, eight. Groove it out, groove it out, groove it out, groove it out. Boom, hold, doom, doom, bass, bass, wait. Last steps, you go. Step, step, hit, wrist roll, quit, and then you're done. That's your last move. All right, One more. Be quicker. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And bounce, bounce. Wait. Ba boom, ha, boom, ha. So with this, it's more. You're stopping, then a little step, step. Cross it, wrist roll it, boom. Okay, now let's go speed on that last palm and see what we get. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, 1, 2, 3, 4. Doom, ha, doom, doom, doom. Bass, bass. And through, hit, wrist roll, ha. Yeah, and make sure that last bit, I'm really holding my core and I'm holding my balance. No flinching. Right, here we go. Right, so, and that is the end of your whole tutorial. A challenge, yes? But we're gonna do it. So let's go medium tempo, from the top, we'll go 2 times music, and then we're done, guys. Okay, from the top, medium tempo, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, drop that level, step, 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 and a hip, boom, back, kick through, and a boom, boom, back, kick through, and a boom, boom, back, hip, wrist, or hip, bounce, girls say, guys say, drop, boom, back, boom, pace, hip, boom, back, come up, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, groove it out, groove it out, boom, up and through, new bit, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and boom, boom, up through, hit, wrist, or ha. So remix your, boom, boom, wait, and a through, hit, wrist, or ha. All right, guys, I think we're time. 2 times with music, and then we're done. Okay. Woo! Here we go. Here we go. Twice through. Guys, we got this. Come on. That's right. 1, 2.
Like me, Timberland, or my nigga Scoop, aka Fat Man. He guaranteed to make the party go bounce. Fellas say, oh, girls say, ah. Looking at the cornrows up in the club. Girl, don't be fast, so girl, back it up. Come on, girl, like it's potent, man. Shake that ass as fast as you can. White girl, shake it like you burn it from a suntan. My dog, rip it, grab it like it was a soda can. What you talking about, holding them back? Let him get on the dance floor, drop it like it was a Cadillac. What you talking about, cutting the slack? Girl, girl, you better bend that back.
It's a fun one, guys, so just have fun. Have fun. Last one, and then we're done, guys. Come on, make your best one. Come on. 1, 2, 3, 4. Say a massive thank you for you joining me on this very challenging tutorial, but I had fun. I hope you guys had fun too. Again, a massive thank you to Rich Hawk, to UDOIT Foundation, Art Foundation, for having me do these sets of tutorials for you. So you can't speak, but it's because we worked hard. So
guys, just remember that locking takes time. It's not necessarily something that you'll get straight away. You have to put the work in. You have to keep practicing. Drills are important, guys. So drill the style, drill the technique. But I hope I can give you some sort of inspiration. Guys, hope you guys stay safe. You stay well. But most importantly, stay funky. See you soon.